Allegheny Commuter flight 3034, Jet Prop Service to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. We expect some fair conditions during the flight today. A few scattered thunderstorms, but we've been able to get around everything today. Shouldn't be any problem. I'd like to call your attention to the fast seat belts on and no smoking sign. We'll leave both on throughout the flight today. Please keep your seat belts snugly fastened and due to the short duration of our flight and a small cabin area, smoking is not permitted. Flying the aircraft this afternoon will be myself, First Officer John Church, assisted by Captain Dave LaPrade, sitting on the left. Once again, we'd like to welcome you aboard and hope you enjoy the flight. Request to sit back, relax, and we're going to have you up there in Pittsburgh in approximately 55 minutes flight time.